Now, new technology to survey the seas around Korea has been unveiled by the Korean government. It's an unmanned robot, and it's called Wave Glider, and it helps save manpower, but it has an economical and environmentally friendly perk to it as well. Our Hwang Hojun reports from Busan.
Monitoring and studying Korea's surrounding seas off its three coastlines 24/7 is near to impossible. But on Friday, the government introduced the Wave Glider, a robot made specifically to survey the seas around Korea as part of an initiative by the Ministry of Oceans and Fisheries to start using robots for such tasks. The Wave Glider is the world's first hybrid wave and solar-powered unmanned ocean robot. But unlike conventional unmanned vehicles or drones, the Wave Glider runs solely on renewable energy. The solar panels provide electricity for sensors and communication systems, and the blade-like rudders convert waves into energy, creating a forward thrust to propel the robot. In other words, as long as it isn't impeded by humans or marine animals, the Wave Glider can collect and record data over a long duration of time without extra fuel supply and in varying sea states, as it literally glides along the surface of the ocean.
Its maintenance cost and the efficiency are the biggest merits of the Wave Glider. You don't have to worry about fuel costs, and because it's unmanned, you don't have to worry about labor costs.
Korea's Maritime Ministry will use the Wave Glider along with traditional oceanographic survey devices, such as aerial drones and a research ship, to collect a bathymetric survey near Ulleungdo Island in the East Sea next month. But because of its versatility, the Wave Glider can address a broader array of applications other than just topographic surveys, ranging from tsunami detections, seismic readings, monitoring marine life, and national defense.
The Wave Glider is currently collecting data of the submarine topography in real time just off the coast of Busan, just like it'll do off Ulleungdo Island next month. With the help of this robot vessel, experts expect a new era of Korean maritime power, monitoring, protecting, and raising awareness of what lies beneath Korea's waters. Hwang Hojun, Arirang News, Busan.